Welcome back, everybody. This is Kuro Gaming with some Darksiders. Before I started this video, as I always do, I mute my TV for the sound won't come through. I muted the TV and wondering why sound was still playing. Forgot that I had my headphones on. Yeah, so that's my stupidity of today. So far, I just woke up like 30 minutes ago. I'm doing normal. Also, I'm not on my 360, I'm on my Xbox One. And I think in this game you play as War. I only played the second game. I haven't beat it because once I got my Xbox One, I started to play mainly that.
Since the dawn of
time, narration.
The armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood, known as the Four Horsemen.
They need to come out with two more games.
Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom.
That was creepy, though, that child's laugh.
By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
Hmm. Yeah, they need to make one for, Plague and, War, Plague. I only know two of the Horsemen. But they need to make one for the other two horsemen. Because that would be awesome.
Prevent a boulevard on-ramp. Like a blocky accident in Gold 3 and
Lake. Scientists continue to debate the nature of this for this season's emergency.
I thought the graphics would be a little bit worse. Well, this is a cutscene, so. Meteor cluster hits Earth. Ooh, I hope that's not too loud that it's being picked up on my headphones. Okay, it's not being picked up. I just took my headphones off to check and see how loud it was coming through. That blonde hair guy is dead. And so is that girl in a red shirt. Okay, hiding in the car would not be good because they could have smacked on the side. Wilhelm scream. Now, who is this? Oh, it's War. Ah, my head hurt a little. Okay, the graphics are terrible.
Oh, game.
Darksiders 2 have better graphics. Why did it? Oh, B is to grab. Okay. At least the camera control isn't that bad. Now I face this thing. What did I just do? Oh, combat mode. Sort of like death rape form. Okay, now where do I go? And of course the meteor strikes it down. Oh, sorry people. Oh, that's how I locked on. Where do I go? Probably towards the gold star that's on the mini map. Okay. The sound is loud in my ears. I can't fly. Kill him.
Judgment approaching. Bring him down.
Now to kill angels? Great. Well, I am a like the ultimate police force. I don't judge. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to lose my powers at the end of this, I think. Okay, that's a little bit too loud for my ears. Ooh, oh, what happened?
What is happening?
Come on, chase after him. Oh, that's how I go faster. No building. Please don't crush me. That car just got pooped out. Oh wait, there's people that I can kill now. Kill, kill. Stop shooting me, you freaking bastards. Okay, I'm about to die. That is not fun. Let me be. These things are more annoying than the things on the ground. Okay, how do I get more health? Oh. Oh my god, that is weird. Oh, that's how many lives I have. I have like 5 lives. Oh, that's neat. Okay, how do I save this? Because I want to end off the video editing. Oh, that. That just looks gross when it does pulsates like that. Just imagine this growing out inside of your body. Oh, he's not alive anymore. Oh! I'm Spider-Man? Not Spider-Man. Oh my god, that has been so disgusting. And the wire broke. Should have killed that person to put him out of his misery. Ooh. What's down here? Can I break this? Ooh. There we go. Anything else that I can kill? Pick up a chair! That is weird. WWE SmackDown. Brought to you by War. I'm just doing the same execution over and over again. And the same one over and over. That's already getting bored. This game is how many years old? I don't know. Can I break that? Oh. Ooh, helicopter. No! Okay, don't be cool, dead. I died. Not died, but fell. Oh, I can fall like that, but not from a greater height. Oh! I can...
Bring him to justice!
Why can't I go into my bigger form? I wanna go bigger. Come on. Let me kill you. So yeah, if you like this Let's Play so far and want to see me play the full... Stop shooting me, you freaking wing bastard. Fight me like a man. Or angel. Well, seems like that's how angels fight. Sorry about that. I'm taking my kids to work in this van. I don't like to drive, so I just carry them around. We'll carry the van around. Don't ask me why. Okay. I want to throw this. Yeah, I like the other cutscenes better. Are they coming after me? Ooh, nice leg. What is that? An archangel. Must be because they have real angel wings. Yeah, it's because you're using your little pew-pew guns. If you actually use swords, you could probably actually do something.
impossible. Abaddon, what is this? Where are my brothers?
This cannot be. A final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken.
But the thing said was.
Abaddon!
He's dead.
What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Hello there. Now I can throw weapons. Hey, it seems like you got something on your face. It was pain. What is he doing? Oh! Not expected. Ooh, good thing I saw that coming. Come on, throw me another car. Hey, delivery. Sorry that I'm having to talk, but I've been focusing a little bit too much. Come on, give me another snack. There you go, the pizza delivery. Ooh, can I pick up that car? Oh, I guess not. How do I? To the left, to the left, to the right. Look at the moves. Miss me. And pizza delivery. Oh, how can I kill him now? Ooh, I stabbed him in his eye. Oh my god, I lost my sword. Oh no, am I about to die? Ah.
The law has been broken.
Oh no, don't tell me he's gonna eat me.
And so have you, Horsemen.
Okay, what an epic opening. Well, I hope...
The law is clear. When the seventh seal is broken, four horsemen shall ride forth to punish the wicked. Be they sons of men, lords of heaven, or the dregs of hell. All upon the earth will be judged, and the bad forged anew. You coast, Horsemen. You forget the law. No call is given. Yet the Destroyer marched, and there you are found. Under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims. The seals were broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other Horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You aided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the balance, as the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
Still can't end the video. Oh, I like that thing already.
Remember that, or I will really get under your skin.
Wait, that's the thing looks like the thing from League of Legends.
Enough! I swore, and arm yourself.
Okay, it is saving. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that video. I will see you all in the next video. Sorry that this is longer than what I expected. I was only expecting to make this 10 minutes, and I expect it to be that long. What is up with all this? Well, anyways, I'm gonna leave this video here. Click that like button for some more. Also subscribe for more content. Well, you can watch the content anyway, but subscribing always helps, especially with how YouTube is being right now. Until then, I will see you all in the next video.